I know I filmed this one before, but I just thought of it, so we're just talking off camera. So, lesson from Iron Mountain. So he punches, I do the same technique as Catch the Thief, or Blind the Murderer, but he, instead of trying to escape this direction, he throws the spinning elbow. You're going to put your hand up, wrap right through here, I'm just going to turn around so you can see, and replace your hand. Can you see how he ends up bound here? Now you've got a hand freeze, just do it again. This was my solution to the question. One, two, he throws, I block, straight through, and again I'm grabbing with my left hand now so my right hand's free to hit.